back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Deck real fast. There's a summit on it, dude. Just something for the stage, I guess. I guess I could just summon a minute. I don't need one. Pretty generic. Change it. There's just a whole bunch of... Oh, there's a lightning storm card that we might get. Nice. Where's the lightning storm card? Oh, we got Exodia pieces. Oh, so is it just we open one pack and we get a lightning storm card automatically? That feels like a good catch. That's unfortunate. Let me go through some of these cards real quick. I'll go through these cards and then we'll cut it real quick and come back. Ark Sanctuary. Sacred tree beast hybridson. Or Hyperion maybe. No, it's hybridson. What is that? Oh, I need spell counters to summon that. Oh, I don't even have that magical candidate of Emin Mountain. I have no idea what this is. Yo, Sinjo Aroshi channeling. I don't think I have any Yo Sinjo. Yo Sinjo monsters. I don't have any of those. Don't know where I'm going. Ooh, there goes with pendulum cards. Do I have one of those already? I probably do. Definitely don't have this. Nice card. Ooh, number card. Lightning Warrior. Virtual Rockstar of the Burning Abyss. Rhyomancer of the Ice Area. Good attack points though. Real good. Phoenix, highly remote. Phoenix control. XX Saber Bagrod Knight. To make it an impossible offer with me on it, that kind of defeats the purpose. Would have been a fucking waste. I'm gonna add my sword and then it can watch. Rose. 40 inches. 50 bucks. Not yet. But yeah, and that's heavy. If I got that for 50, if I get a Demon Slayer sword for 50, that's cheaper than the katana at the Renaissance Spirit. Because the Renaissance Spirit is $10 than that. Which I'm just saying, I don't want to get another one. Yes, I will. And the Demon Slayer. Because it's like comes with its mount by itself. So that can be stuff. And that'd be perfectly okay. Okay, back to these cards. Holy cow. Nice. Cyberus Wizard. Let me check where we are as far as cards goes. Where is that wizard at? Right here. I already have that. Okay, so how many cards I got left to look at? Cosmo Ring. Whoever's gonna look at this time and actually like read it. He doesn't look at half this, give him like, I don't know. I'll give myself like 15 seconds to skim through it at least. Cause I know I'm not reading it. Gleaming Vanguard. Ginsmuck. Special summon by its own effect. Special summon by its own effect attributed. Gain 2,050 life points. Nice! I don't know why that's worth the effects though, but hey. Gaining life points is always nice. But I do have two Eclodia cards! Gonna be if I get all the if I get every piece of Exodia, people are gonna be so mad. Dreepunk, Madame Spider, all saw this coming. Crystal release, we already got that. Toon rollback. I don't even have any Toon monsters. Sky Striker Airspace Air Zero. Don't know what the heck that does, but alright. Huh. Looks like an alright card. I don't have any excavator trash checker card in your hand also. Rest into the card. Talker monster battles your opponent, cannot activate until the end of the turn. The end of the damage step during his main is immediate activate. Summon one service monster. You also have a special summon monster for an extra deck for the rest of this turn, except service monsters. Interesting. Armored Dragon. I don't have any Armored Dragons. Dr. D. Destiny Hero. I have a Destiny Hero. I'm getting adopted the day after her and Brandon smashed again. Well, I say smashed again, I think they only smashed once. Given this time frame. It's like halfway through season 3. Oh, I remember you. I think I actually have one of those cards. Like in my actual deck. Pretty sure I do. That's a good card. I definitely want to use this. If I can find a place to use it. Honestly, I wish I could recreate my own deck in this game. I probably could. I could probably find the cards. Elemental Hero Flare Neos. I don't have any Neospatian cards though. If that's such a good card to use. Knight of Armored Dragon. Armored, not someone with the Armored Dragon, which I don't even think I have. I probably don't. That was my link monsters. Really? Okay, we're ready. Oh, look! I do have a Toon card now. Toon Summon Skull. I remember this card from literally, what was it? First or second season of the original Yu-Gi-Oh! Pegasus and his Toon Monsters. Well, I think he dueled Yugi in the third season, if I'm not mistaken. I think it was season 3. It was either season 3 or the tail end of season 2. I wouldn't mind going back and rewatching Yu-Gi-Oh again. To be honest. What is this? Naturia Sunflower? Justice Quarantine, you have a special summon light monsters. That would be good for me. Gen X Ally Changer. Have that card. I don't know what this card is. But I'd love to use it if I could. Shoot, and this is the thing about new cards. You gotta get in. They gotta get in where you can fit them in. I honestly don't know if I can use this card or not. The same one. No, that one's hand straight. And that one's a Warblurn? 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 Not Blurn. Loran, I guess? Echo Phantom, Beast, War, Blurron. Oh, it gives you tokens now. Send this graveyard synchro. I know what gimmick puppets are, but gimmick puppet gear changer I've never seen. Bot Eyes, yep, got that. Performer Pal, Bot Eyes Lizard. I don't think I have that. Oh, there's that. Mozzarella Chicken Sandwich. Italian Mozzarella Chicken Sandwich. Now, is that like marinara in between it? I think it is. We just go through these cards a little faster. Xerior Peace, Ancient Gear Workshop. I think I've had that already. Realm of Light, I definitely had this. And is this heirloom? Never had that. Pretty self-explanatory though, no? Pretty much. Oracle of Herald. Ritual Summon of Herald of Ultimates. Which I don't have. Life points gained control of defense, what defense and attack, and I gain 1,000 attack points. If any armor monsters since I heard it. Huh. Next thing. Beast magic attack. Oh, mythical beast, they're pendulum monsters? Wait, do I have some of those? Oh wait, that's what those are. Well, where was I? Right here. Burning Draw. Burning Draw's like Shining Draw, huh? Kind of. Kind of similar. Yeah, I already have that. This I don't. Ugh. Take 2,000 damage. Doesn't sound good to me.
Oh, what's my last one? Is that the last one? No. Okay, so Shadow Dolcor. Oh, it's a trap monster. One of those. Those are good ones, though. Honestly, those are pretty good. Another trap monster. Also good ones.
And another trap mo- wait, no, that's equip card. My bad. Kinda. Continuous equip. Similar. And Majestic Mirage. Okay. Well, I'll be right back. Go to the bathroom, cut the stream off real quick.